Alright guys, back again to the future, Yahawah Shai here speaking. And I just want to give my father Yahawah thanks for life and for strength once again. To all you sincere Akin and pushing this word in truth and in sincerity, shalom, shalom. So this is Judges, yeah? Prove Israel. So this is Judges chapter 2, and this is a full read for you guys, starting from verse 7. Then the people served the Lord all the days of Joshua, and all the days of the elders that overlived Joshua, who had seen all the great works of the Lord that he did for Israel. Not for everybody, and not for you wicked ungrateful bastards. Yeah, so listen good. 8, yeah, 110, finish. 9, bordered of his inheritance in the mount of Ephraim. 10, and also all that generation were gathered unto their fathers, and there arose another generation after them, which knew not the Lord, nor yet the works which he had done for Israel. 11, and the children of Israel did evil in the sight of the Lord, and served Balaam. 12, and they forsook the Lord God of their fathers, which brought them out of the land of Egypt, and followed other gods of the gods of the people that were round about them, and bowed themselves unto them, and provoked the Lord to anger. Jesus, yeah? Some worship the apostles, high priest, Joe Biden, Putin, Biggie Smalls, etc. Forsake, to quit or leave, intrigue, to desert, to abandon, to depart from, to renounce, to reject. And a lot of you rejected me. And they forsook the Lord and served Baal and Ashtoth. And the anger of the Lord was hot against Israel, and he delivered them to the hands of the spoiler that spoiled them, and he sold them into the hands of their enemies round about, so they could not any longer stand before their enemies. 15. Whithersoever they went out, the hand of the Lord was against them for evil, as the Lord had said, and as the Lord had sworn unto them, and they were greatly distressed. Did this happen and still happening? But Jesus is going to save you. Anyway, 16. Nevertheless, the Lord raised up judges, which delivered them out of the hand of those that spoiled them. 17. And yet they would not hearken unto their judges, but they went a whoring after other gods and bowed themselves unto them. They turned quickly out of the way which their fathers walked in, obeying the commandments of the Lord, but they did not. So, 18, yeah? And when the Lord raised them up judges, then the Lord was with the judge and delivered them out of the hand of their enemies all the days of the judge. For it repented the Lord because of their groaning, by reason of them that oppressed them and vexed them. 19, no, 20, yeah? And I'll just let you guys read the rest here, because it's 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, and go back to 2 and 3, just for time's sake. And it came to pass, when the judge was dead, that they returned